We're going to begin in the northeastern city of Jilin in China, where officials have ordered all private clinics to close. This comes as a cluster of COVID-19 infections have emerged. People found with a fever are being sent to designated hospitals for treatment. Jilin is already under a partial lockdown, with bus and train service largely halted. China reported 8 new coronavirus cases on Friday. 2 are local transmissions in Jilin. 6 others came from abroad.